So today I've got a list of 10 foods you should definitely try out when you're in Japan, and I'm not going to talk about the obvious ones like sushi and ramen and tempura and takoyaki, because I know a lot of you are going to be having that already, and there's just so much more food out there in Japan that is great but not as well known to foreigners. So I'm going to show you guys that today, and since this is Valentine's Day, I will add in 5 sweets for you guys. Just because I love sweets myself. And please comment down below, what is your favorite food in Japan or what you want to try out? And yeah, enough of me talking, let's get on with the video. First up, we've got sukiyaki. Sukiyaki is a Japanese style hot pot usually cooked with beef and vegetables in a soy sauce and sugar base. After cooked, it's usually dipped in raw egg. You've heard of okonomiyaki, but have you heard of monjayaki? It's thinner and much runnier than okonomiyaki. Beef taro may not sound so good, but trust me, it's delicious. Next, we've got the very popular eel. Grilled eel is a relatively expensive delicacy in Japan, usually seasoned with a sweetish sauce. Tezuke is a dish which is tea poured over rice with various toppings sprinkled over it. And we're gonna have tonkatsu on the list. Tonkatsu consists of a breaded deep-fried pork cutlet. Next, we've got the very traditional kaiseki. A Kansai region dish where meat and vegetables are put on skewers and fried and battered. Next, we've got the simple yet delicious yakitori. And a winter's favorite, nabe. Generally, there's 2 types of bases, lightly flavored stock, which is kombu, and strongly flavored stock, like miso, soy sauce, dashi. And make sure to try the chonko nabe, often eaten among sumo wrestlers, and the motsu nabe, a very popular one in the Kyushu region. And now moving on to desserts, we've got the Japanese fruit buffet, famous for being really cute, unique, or just really good taste. Next, we've got my favorite Japanese crepe. There's sweet ones, savory ones, and check out the ones from Harajuku. Next up, the Japanese delicacy, strawberry daifuku. These are strawberries covered with red bean and chewy mochi. Next, a very popular one, taiyaki. They're usually sold on the streets and you can find many different flavors. Last but not least, we've got another Japanese delicacy, wadabi mochi. It's a jelly-like delicacy made from bracken starch and usually dipped or covered in kinako.